A warm welcome to you all to this historical event, the unveiling ceremony of the memorial statue of Rifleman Kulbir Thapa, VC, the first Gurkha recipient of the Victoria Cross. This is a very proud moment for all of us to see the statue of Gurkha saving a wounded British Tommy in the First World War. The memorable statue symbolizes over 200 years of loyal Gurkha service to the Crown. The warm affinity that exists between the British public, the local communities in Rushmore, and the surrounding areas, with the Gurkhas and the serving Gurkha battalion or regiment for over 30 years. Those of you who may not be aware, Queen's Own Gurkha Logistic Regiment was granted the freedom of the borough of Rushmore in March 2016. We hope that this statue will serve as a reminder to the younger generation, the local communities, and those visiting the statue. The strong bond that exists between Britain and Nepal, and how the Gurkha soldiers have stood shoulder to shoulder with their British comrades in every theatre of war since 1816 to this present day. Now, some general health and safety points. In case of fire, particularly whilst indoor, everyone is kindly requested to assemble in the Prince's Garden car park, just behind this building on my left. Mr. Suresh Thapa from Fire Service is here to help us should there be any fire incident. In the event of an emergency, Councillor Jeep Belbase will take command of the situation. Should you wish to use the toilet, please walk down to the Empire Hall about 50 meters down to my left at ground floor and first floor. Toilets are open for both gender. Security officers are provided by the Gurkha Security Services, and they will be monitoring our event area. Please do obey their instructions should there be any unforeseen event. Additionally, Hampshire Police will also be patrolling the area regularly. The GMP team sincerely apologizes for not being able to invite everyone, those standing outside, sitting outside. As you can see, that we've only invited donors and selected invited guests to this unveiling ceremony. One thing is undoubtedly sure, without the contribution of our very generous donors, we would not be able here be here today to celebrate this historic moment. Once again, our very big thank you to you all, and could I please ask you all to give them a big round of applause, please. I think I've said enough, and without further ado, I shall now hand over this microphone to our two MCs, Master of Ceremonies, Captain Gary Gully to my left, and who is Project Manager of Gurkha Memorial Project Team, and Mrs. Maya Dangal Casey, Vice President of Greater Rushmore Nepali Community and a GMP team member. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone, and namaste to you all. Thank you ever so much for being here today to witness the unveiling ceremony of the first Gurkha VC recipient, Rifleman Kulbir Thapa VC. I'm sure you're all as excited, exuberant, and proud to be here as we are today to witness this special ceremony.
It's today that marks the day when he started his journey 106 years ago to achieve his Victoria Cross, and this is why we've aptly chosen the 25th of September today. A warm welcome to you all, and I hope that you're prepared and pleased with what you've done and what you've contributed to. Thank you so much to all our donors. Thank you.
We shall now proceed on to the religious ceremony. For that, could I please ask Lama Kempo and Pandit Ji to come forward to do their religious ceremony. Thank you. Aba, Amro, Lama Kempo, Ra Pandit Ji Le. Yes, मूर्तिको अनावरण समारोहको विषयमा केही पूजा पाठ गर्नुहुनेछ धन्यवाद
Namaste, good morning everyone. I'm going to pray for
नमस्कार अब हामी प्रार्थना गर्दैछौँ यहाँहरूले पनि नमस्कार गरेर प्रार्थनामा सरिक हुन सक्नुहुन्छ हरि ओम स्वस्ति न इन्द्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति न भूखा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्ताक्षो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्ददातु भद्रं कर्णेभिः शृणुयाम देवा भद्रं पश्येम शवीर्जत्राः स्थिरैरङ्गै तुष्टुभागुंसस्तनु विर्वसेम हि देवहितं जदायुः हरिः ओम द्योः शान्तिरन्तरिक्षगुं शान्तिः पृथिवी शान्तिरापः शान्तिः रोखदयः शान्तिः वनस्पतयः शान्ति विश्वे देवा शान्ति शान्तिरेव शान्तिः सामा शान्तिरेधिः ॐ शान्तिः ॐ शान्तिः ॐ शान्तिः ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ त्र्यंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव वंदनात् मृत्युर्मुक्षीयमामृतात् शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः
We shall now move on to the reading of the citation. The citation in English will be read by Maya Dangal Casey.
Kulbir Thapa was born in Wadi Gadgaon, Darling Baglung in Nepal around 1888. He was a Thapa from the Magar ethnic group in Nepal. He was originally enlisted with the 1st Battalion of the 3rd Gurkha Rifles, but was transferred to the 2nd Battalion for service in France after the outbreak of the First World War in 1914. In September 1915, 3rd Gurkha Rifles had been tasked with taking part in the larger battle of Neuve Chapelle. A prior German bombardment had unfortunately hit a cache of British gas shells in the section of line held by the 2nd Battalion of 3rd Gurkha Rifles, and so the Gurkhas had to carry out their attacks in gas masks. Casualties were heavy. Kulbir was part of a group of soldiers who had fought their way into a German trench despite the odds, but in doing so, every other member of the group had been killed save himself. Kulbir Thapa, though wounded himself, came across a wounded British soldier of the 2nd Leicestershire Regiment, and against the protestations of the British soldier, stayed with the man for the rest of the day and following night. On the morning of the 26th, under the cover of mist, Kulbir carried the wounded man back out through the German wire and brought him to comparative safety. He then returned and carried out two wounded Gurkhas, one after the other. Finally, he returned once more, by this time in broad daylight, to the initial wounded British soldier and brought him to the full safety of the British lines. For the majority of this last trip, he was under enemy fire, and it is said that in at least one instance, German fire ceased and was replaced with applause upon seeing Kulbir's bravery. For these actions, Kulbir was immediately recommended for the Victoria Cross, which Indian Army soldiers had only been eligible for 4 years previously. The recommendation was accepted, and Kulbir Thapa became the first Gurkha soldier to receive the Victoria Cross. Kulbir would go on to recover from this wound and be promoted to the rank of Havildar Sergeant. He accompanied his regiment to Egypt after they left France later in 1915. Returned to India at the conclusion of the war, and he received his pension upon retirement and died at home in Nepal on October the 3rd, 1956, age 68.
I shall now read the citation in Nepali. पहिलो विषय प्राप्तकर्ता गोरखा राइफलमैन कुलबीर थापा संबंधी संक्षिप्त विवरण. विक्रम संबत 1888 मा वडीघाट गाउँ दर्लिङ बागलुङ नेपालमा जन्मिएका विषय कुलबीर थापा मगर जाति थापाका थिए. सुरुमा वहाँ तेस्रो गोर्खा राइफल्सको पहिलो बटालियनमा भर्ना भएका थिए. तर सन् 1914 प्रथम विश्वयुद्ध सुरु भएपछि उनलाई फ्रान्समा सेवा गर्नको लागि दोस्रो बटालियनमा सरुवा गरिएको थियो. 1915 सेप्टेम्बरमा तीन गोर्खा राइफल्सलाई नव शपालको अझ ठुलो लडाइँमा भाग लिन खटाइएको थियो. दुर्भाग्यवश एउटा पूर्व जर्मन बमबारीद्वारा प्रहार गरेको बम टुथ र जियरले थामिराखेको भागमा लुकाइराखेको ब्रिटिस ग्यासको गोलाको बाक्सहरूमा लाग्यो, जसको कारणले गर्दा गोर्खाहरूले आफ्नो आक्रमण ग्यास मास्क लगाई गर्नु पर्यो. हताहत हुने संख्या अति नै धेरै थियो. कुलबीर थापा एउटा सैनिकहरूका टोलीको जवान थिए र अति नै कठिनाइका बावजुद पनि उनीहरू लड्दै जर्मनको खाडलभित्र बढ्दै थिए. तर यसो गर्नाले आफू बाहेक त्यस टोलीका हरेक जवानहरूलाई मारिदिएका थिए. कुलबीर थापा आफू घाइते भए तापनि सेकेन्ड लेस्टरशायर रेजिमेन्ट का एक घायल ब्रिटिस सैनिकको सामुन्ने आए र सो ब्रिटिस सैनिकले विरोध गरे तापनि उसको साथमा बाँकीको दिन र रातभरि बसे र 26 बिहानको झिसमिसेमा घायल सैनिकलाई जर्मनको तारबाट फर्की त्यहाँ भएको अलिक सुरक्षित स्थानमा लिएर आए. त्यसैपछि उनी फर्केर गए. घाइते भएका दुईजना गोर्खालीहरूलाई पालो पालो गरी बोकेर ल्याए. अन्तिममा फेरि एकपटक दिनको उज्यालो समयमा फर्की प्रारम्भिक घायल ब्रिटिस सैनिकलाई ब्रिटिस लाइनको पूर्ण सुरक्षित ठाउँमा ल्याए. यो अन्तिम यात्रामा धेरैजसो समयमा उनी शत्रुहरूको गोलीको फायरमा परिरहेको थियो र भनाइ छ कि एक समयमा कुलबीर थापाको बहादुरीदेखि जर्मनको गोलीको फायर रोकेर त्यसको बदलीमा उनीहरूले ताली मारेका थिए. यो अत्यन्तै साहसी कार्यको लागि कुलबीर थापालाई तुरुन्तै भिक्टोरिया क्रसको लागि सिफारिस गरेका थिए, जुन पदक प्राप्तिको लागि भारतीय सैनिकहरूलाई 4 पहिला मात्र योग्य हुने व्यवस्था गरिएको थियो. गरिएको सिफारिस स्वीकार भएपछि कुलबीर थापा भिसी प्राप्त गर्नेमा पहिलो गोर्खा सैनिक भएका थिए. कुलबीर थापा आफ्नो घाइतेपनबाट निको भई हवलदार अथवा सार्जेन्ट पदमा बढुवा भए. उनीहरूले केही पछि 1915 फ्रान्स छोडेपछि उनी आफ्नो रेजिमेन्टसँगै इजिप्ट गए र युद्ध अन्त्य भएपछि भारतमा फर्के. सेवानिवृत्ति पछि आफ्नो पेन्सन प्राप्त गरे र नेपालको आफ्नै घरमा 3 अक्टोबर 1956 68 उमेरमा उहाँको देहान्त भयो. धन्यवाद. We shall now proceed on to the unveiling ceremony. Aba hami anavaran samaroh ko tarfa lagdai chau. To do the unveiling, could I please call the following forward? Deputy Lieutenant Manikumar Rai, MBE, Deputy Chief of Mission, Mrs. Roshan Kanal, Minister for Defence, People and Veterans, Right Honourable Leo Doherty, MP, Commander Home Command and the Standing Joint Command UK, Lieutenant General Ian K. CV. Thank you. तपाईहरु अलि पछाडी गर्दिनुहोस् Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you. If you could go back to your seat, please. Aba Ami. लडाईमा ज्यान गुमाएका साथीहरूको सम्झनामा दुई मिनट मौन धारण गर्नेछौँ. We shall now observe 2 minutes silence to remember all those who have fallen. सबैजना उभिदिनु होला, कृपा गरी सबैजना उभिदिनु. Please stand up for this 2 minute silence. 1, 2, 3, the time starts now. You may now sit down. We shall now move on to wreath laying. Could I please call forward the following to lay the wreath? Deputy Lieutenant Manikumar Rai, MBE. Minister for Defence, People and Veterans, Right Honourable Leo Doherty, MP. Deputy Chief of Mission, Mrs. Roshan Kanal. Commander of Command, Home Command and the Standing Joint Command, UK. Lieutenant General Ian Cave, CB. Lieutenant General Sir Peter Duffel, KCB, CB, MC. Mayor of Rushmore, Mayor Bruce Thomas. Chairman of Greater Rushmore Nepali Community, Ramdan Rai. And Rushmore Borough Council Cabinet Leader, David Clifford. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much.
Hi, can we call upon all the guests who are within the marquee to do a round circle of the statue and take a look at the glory of the Victoria Cross, Kulbir, Thapa. Hajuraru, please. Marquee ma basnu gai raheko jati pani hamro distinguished guest haru hununcha. Hajuraru, aera please. Hamro statue saleko agaribata herera aunu sakhnuhuncha.
Good to see you.
Good to see
you.
Banja?
I'm a little bit.
Oh, la. Still not came in here.
How do you play?
Boy,
buddy, I did the virus. Yeah,
yeah,
buddy. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go.
I'm
going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going
to go.
Hello. Hello. Namaskar. Namaskar. Sabai lai. Namaskar. Yo rakhna. नमस्कार नमस्कार सबैलाई हैन मेरो भिडियो मात्र हो त फोटो खिच्न जान फोटो खिच्न जान हामी चाहिँ उता जाने हैन
एकछिन त फोटो खिच्छौ त
अहिले आउने हो हामी त उता जाने पहिला
एकछिन जान न मैले फोटो खिच्छौ पाउँछ 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 अब हामी सँग आउ न फोटो खिच्छौ
आउ हाम्रो कालो
हो
ल कतिखेर आउनु हो
अब कहाँ त बल्ल बल्ल आइपुग्यो नि फोटो खिच्ने ल है ए फोटो खिच्ने अरे
जति पनि पाहुनाहरू जो हलभित्र आउनुभएको छ प्लिज तपाईँहरूले जहाँनिर सिट खाली छ त्यहाँनिर तपाईँहरू सिट लिएर बस्नु होला त्योभन्दा पहिला हजुरहरूले इनिसियल ड्रिङ्क लिएर नभिन्नु होला सबैले आफआफ्नो एउटा इनिसियल ड्रिङ्क लिएर आउनुहोला भन्न चाहन्छौँ जहाँनिर ठाउँ खाली छ त्यहीँनिर मिलेर बसिदिनुको लागि हामी अनुरोध गर्छौँ धन्यवाद
ready and unveiled for the whole world to see. Thank you very much.
Symbolizes have stood shoulder to shoulder
with our British counterparts in every theater of
तो रागा लहरे को निताले अपति तो हाथ ले लेखनु युगले भुले को हमरो कहानी वीरता को चीरो वीर को संता
Gary, the master.
master of ceremony who will make this announcement now, all in unison in time.
Participant in the Saranga Saranga Sahi.
Surang Ganasahi. We have Miss Lee Kon Guru next. Especially, I'm a Nepali community, Gurkha Memorial Project,